been 2 years since the Great War. The first mechanized conflict in history. They called it the War to End All Wars. If you ask me, get ready to fight!
Summoning death. But it will be death for all.
What is she?
Do you grow? Do you wither?
Talion, we cannot defeat her. What would you suggest I do? Throw down your sword and kneel.
Have we unleashed
the cry of the forests, scream of the rivers?
This foe is beyond us, Celebrimbor.
Not with the spirit of Karnan at our side.
Thank you.
anything. Empires will rise. Kingdoms will fall. The grounds of battle become stained with fire and blood. But our thirst for adventure exploration discovery and conquest will stand the test of time. Together we have battled through history. Age is upon us.
And is on me now.
This burden of responsibility.
For my home.
For those who live here.
Family.
These are dangerous times.
But these are my decisions to make.
And whatever path I take, family is all.
Family is all.
Look for Papa Joe's All-American Diner. Meet Super Special inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
So, Americans, are you going to the concert tonight? Oh, Jeb here is. He's a big fan of DK Franks, Jeb.
Music makes me happy. What's wrong with that, Wayne?
Nothing wrong with that, Jeb.
I like your style, Americans. Very good. You're part of the Reich now. Subject of the Great Fool. I hope for your sake you consider the Reich and all its glorious people your own.
Take this. They're looking for you. Oh, shit! Here they come.
Thank you.
mercy to these rebels.
Keep at it. Structural failure imminent. Finish them off.
You know, we lost people. Last time I was here, I knew guys, they'd go out outside the wire for a patrol or whatever, and they just never came back. It's kind of unreal. Like, one day, they're just gone. So I get it. I really do. I know why you have to do this. And that's why I wanted to come with you. We don't die though, right?
A sword such as this will bring honor to its bearer.
This is nice work.
It's new, isn't it?
You know the trouble with an adventurous life, son? It can end before it gets started. I might teach you how to handle a sword, and then someone will shoot you with a crossbow.
Now, for the maiden bloodletting. Surely your father never would have imagined it would be your blood. Such miserable luck. To die by the sword you helped forge.
Sometimes I ask myself what it all means. Why does God allow such things to happen? All this slaughter and revenge. Over and over.
Tell me, boy, who are you? What in hell's name happened?
I've come from Scalitz. They burned it to the ground, slaughtered everyone.
Who burned it to the ground?
That's him. That's the bastard who led the attack at Scalitz and killed my parents.
I'm sure we're all agreed that all this unrest must come to an end.
I finally have the feeling we're doing something worthwhile. We're helping to save the king.
Instead of saving his drunken majesty, I'd rather find that horseman who murdered my parents. Get the sword back from him, and skewer him with it. We have to put a stop to this senseless war!
Civilization. We know war. It has been at our side for millennia, coming and going with the indifference of the tides. Our most recent sprouted from rebellion. For reasons unknown, a mage by the name of Isamu Tahar gathered the noble houses behind him in an attempt to overthrow the crown. Fires burnt towns to ashes. Abominations ravaged the battlefields. Men and women were torn apart with the snap of a finger. Only a sacrifice by our queen achieved what none had thought possible. An end to the slaughter. Now the people once more believe that their suffering has come to an end. They hope. They dream. But the tides don't change.